We are following breaking news in North Philadelphia right now. Chopper 3, as you can see, is over the scene of a triple shooting. This is on the 2900 block of North Hancock Street. Police tell CBS News Philadelphia three people are now in critical condition. We are working to learn more about a suspect or suspects, and of course, we will keep you updated as that information comes into our newsroom.